Hello, and welcome to Graveyard Matters, my new stream. Because I felt like playing some Magic the Gathering Arena, I thought maybe this would be something to break up the monotony of doing puzzle games, retro RPG puzzle game, and instead just do puzzle game, retro RPG, and some Magic. And so here I am. I have played Magic the Gathering Arena off and on since basically just before Throne of Eldraine. I am a very, very new person to Magic. But I do enjoy the game. It is quite fun. And we're going to do a draft first. That's what we're getting into. We're going to do a draft. And, yeah. What's the difference between a premiere and a quick draft? I think quick draft is bots, right? Yeah, this is a bot draft. Yeah, no, I don't want a bot draft. What? No. Get to the premier draft. This is what I want. Okay, I could do gems, but I like the idea of spending gold while I have it. So let us let's do a draft. Who are all these people? Oh, what do we got? Kitesail Larcenist. Idol of the Deep King. Bitter Triumph. Deep Cavern Bat. Pit of Offerings. I've heard that's supposed to be pretty good. God, I don't know what to pick. Should I try blue? Maybe? Go for the rare? I mean, I kind of like that bat, though. I'm not really a blue player. Yeah, let's try the bat. A Helping Hand. Malamute Warscribe. Creatures you control, get that. Hexproof. Try, let's go for black-white, maybe? Sure. It's a 4-3. I like this. Yeah. Let's try it. Let's try a white-black deck. Let's see what we can do there. Ooh, Bloodthorn Flail. Pay three or discard a card. Sorcery. Tap two, untapped. Put a +1/+1 counter on it. That could be good if I have artifacts. Discover three. Skullcap Snout. That's removal. Mythic Draught. Exile. I think I'm taking this. Forgotten Monument. Scry 2. Craft with the artifact. Target creature gains flying. Oh, Join the Dead. Join the Dead's really good, I think. Captivating Cave. Oh, there's so many good black cards in this deck. In this pack. I think I take this. I mean, we'll find out if I take that. Whoa, what are you? If you cast it, each player sacrifices all other creatures they control. Then each player returns all creature cards from their graveyard that weren't put there this way to the battlefield. Ooh. I mean, I kind of want that. I mean, Acrobatic Leap. Yeah. Let's take Bringer of the Last Gift. Sack two creatures. I like this. Acrobatic Leap or a Hidden Necropolis. Discover 4 could be good. But I think I want this white one. Oh yes. Buried Treasure. I think I want Deconstruction Hammer. Ah, the Pit of Offerings wield. I mean, I'll take the Pit of Offerings. I will take that Pit of Offerings. I don't know if I have a decent deck or not. I am so bad at drafting. Greedy Freebooter. Yeah. We'll take that. Bloodthorn Flail. Artifact. Or Discover 3. You may exile a non-land card with mana value 3 or less. And then you can cast it. Or put it into your hand. I kind of want that one. Give me some bigger creatures. Oh, what do we have? This. Or this. Yeah. I think I want that. I think I want the removal. Alright, couple of Acrobatic Leaps. Doing okay so far, I think. Yeah, why aren't you letting me do this? Alright, fine. Ooh, Fungal Fortitude. Don't mind if I do. I was wanting to grab one of those, but they were better cards. Mephitic Draught. Oh, look at that. Black white. Oh. I mean, we're taking this one, right? We have to. But maybe that will wheel? Or this? Or the dead weight? If the dead weight wheels, that would be nice. Yeah. We're taking Amalia. We are 100% taking Amalia here. Contested game ball, another acrobatic leap, another ray of ruin. Envoy. Just create gnomes. Do I need this? I mean, that's going to get me land. Like, I could get another deconstruction hammer. I think I take this one. Ooh, Grasping Shadows. Another dead weight. Another pit of offerings. Maybe this will wheel. Glorifier of Suffering. Put on each of up to each two creatures. What do I take? Do I want the Grasping Shadows? Or do I want some more creatures? Because I'm a little low on creatures right now. Yeah, I think I take this. Yeah, okay. Abyssal, Gorestalker. Choose one. Okay. It's a 4/4 for 5. Another chance would be good. Hidden Courtyard. Oltec Archaeologists? Or another chance? I think I need this one more than the creatures. We got removal. There's a creature. Hunter's Blowgun. I think this time I take the Archaeologists. I think. Like, Funky Moses. What do we got? Ooh, Leech. We're on pick 6. The Otlican Landmark, which is something. Mephitic Draught. Screaming Phantom. I mill a card whenever that happens. Take you. Let's take the Screaming Phantom. Thousand Move Infantry. During each other player's. Ooh, a 2/4 that. Tap target creature. When it dies, creature you control explores. I could get another one of them. What do I pick? I kind of want you. Malamet Warscribe. Okay, a Hidden Courtyard or a Warscribe? I think I'll take the land. I'm gonna pick 9 with wield. Soaring Sandwing. Compass Gnome. I definitely take you. The hammer and you. You just give me gnomes. Osmium Blast, you say? Don't mind if I do. Another Hidden Courtyard? Sure. I think I'm good on creatures for a bit. I'll take that Blowgun. I'll take that landmark. I'll take that plane. Pack three. Oh, God. Hoverstone Pilgrim. Thousand Moon Infantry. This is blue. Oh, this is a terrible pack for me. I think this will probably wheel, so I'll take this. Oh, red, white. Why is it red, white? Lodestone Needle. Chupacabra Echo. I mean, that's pretty good. Blood Rage Myconoid. Echo of Dusk. I think I take you. Sunken Citadel. Of Land Sources. Careening Minecart. Sunbird's Effigy. I could do that. Another Cosmium Blast. I mean, removal is pretty good. So this is a ramp that then will become a creature. No, I think I take you. Rampaging Spike Tail. Or this one. That's pretty good there. Yeah. I think we do that. Fanatical Offering. Sacrifice an artifact or creature. Or join the dead. Some more removal would be good. Vito's Inquisitor. Hidden Necropolas. Might of the Ancestors. The Cavernous Maw. I kind of want to take you. I mean, this gets me Swamp Cycling, which is pretty good. Yeah. A Cosmium Blast or another Fungal Fortitude. How many Cosmium? I have two Cosmium Blasts. What's it gonna auto select? Okay. We'll take a third Cosmium Blast. I think I'll take that Mephitic Draught. Because I've got one, right? Crackshot will tap things. Take a Blood Flail. We'll take a Bloodthorn Flail. Promising Vein. What's you? I mean, 3/4 for 4, but we'll take the Ooh, a second promising vein, or buried treasure. I'll take a buried treasure. You go in the sideboard. Alright, well, I pretty much got a deck. I just need to cut a couple cards. Okay. Oh no, I need to cut more than just a few cards. Ugh. All right. So what do I cut? All right, let's see. Clayfire Bricks is craft with artifact. And all it's going to get me is 2/1/1 gnomes. Acrobatic Leap, +1/+3 and gains flying. I got a Deconstruction Hammer. I got a Helping Hand. This is craft with, and whenever it attacks, target attacking creature without flying gains it. So this is something that I'm probably going to keep. Bloodthorn Flail and the Hunter's Bowgun are pretty much I'm going to keep. So I don't know about Clay-Fired Bricks. Fungal Fortitude. Didn't I get two of those? I guess not. Tithing Blade, Visage of Dread. She's staying here. In fact, she's probably going to be... I mean, nah, we want to put you on the cover, don't we? Yeah, we do. Screaming Phantom, another chance. Thousand Wings Infantry. Now, this guy's just going to, like, poop out tokens. Vito's Inquisitor. Lets me sacrifice creatures. That's pretty good. Discover 3. Ray of Ruin, Soaring Sandwing, like this plane cycles, this swamp cycles, and this is like our bomb. This is the one if we cast it and they have a full board and not much in their graveyard, it like wipes them out. I mean, that's Magical Christmas Land, but this one lets me exile things or put things back. Yeah. Discover 3. What do we do? This is a thing that we can sacrifice to this. Right? Yeah. But it lets us draw. See, I don't know that we'll be using this so much. So we can probably get rid of you. What's my creatures? 16 creatures, 20 non. Yeah, we definitely need more swamps than anything else. So this is pay three or discard a card. And it has death touch as long as it's your turn, otherwise it has reach. That's pretty good. I like getting back creatures with mana value 3 or less, because that's her. This thing, as well as you, and you. Like, that hits a few things. You may mill 2 cards. Okay, this is craft with artifact. This is craft with creature, and this is craft with creature. I feel like this isn't going to do much for me. Tithing Blade will. I could probably go down to 2 Cosmium Blasts. I definitely want to keep that. Like, I want to keep all of these. That's the problem. Okay. Return target artifact card from your graveyard to your hand or scry 3. This gives everything +2/+1. When it dies, discover 3. Could be good. I should probably give it. Oh no, it's flying. It's a 2/5 flyer with ward 2. Like, Chupacabra. I have very little in the 4-drop slot. I should probably get rid of any of you. Like the 5/6 that gives something +2 and indestructible, and this one gains me 3 life, and it's a 3/5 flyer. Like, these I think I want to keep. I could probably get rid of the Primordial Gnar. I could probably get rid of the Malamet Warscribe. That's a 4/4, that's a 4/3. Yeah. This is gonna give me tokens, so this is something to spend mana on. It's only a 3/3 though. I could probably give it to you. Buried treasure. A couple of hidden courtyards. A volatile fault. Like, these seem good. Like, I don't know, should I just run 49 cards? That is a strong possibility. What's the draft deck MTG land ratio? 16 to 18 lands. Which I have. Because this is 10 and then 7. 17. Okay. Yes. Go away, Malamute Warscribe. So Oltec, Rave Ruin, and Hover Pilgrim. Hoverstone Pilgrim. These are fine. These are fine. These are okay. Which means I need to get rid of 8 cards in this pile. Why? Deep Cavern Bat. I think a 1/1 flying lifelink for 2 is pretty good. To discover 5. That's pretty good. This, I like this as removal, but also something else. You're staying. Yeah, anything with lifelink should be staying. Do I have anything else that gives me lifelink? Well, should I keep... Yeah. Should I, like, keep everything that gives +1/+1 counters and just, like, somehow ramp her up? I mean, probably not. That's probably not a good idea. I mean, this one's probably good to disappear. Vigilance until end of turn. I'd probably get rid of that. I want to keep that one. I definitely want to keep that because I want to put that on. Amelia. Join the dead? Yes. Another chance? Yeah, I should keep that. And I want to keep these two. Acrobatic Leap. Helping Hand. Should I get rid of this? We're down to 12 creatures now. All right, get rid of the Drawach. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of buried treasure, maybe? All right, get rid of buried treasure. Get rid of an Acrobatic Leap. 40 cards. Boom, done. I mean, this is probably wrong. This feels wrong. I want it more, but yeah, okay. All right. Let's go. I got a friend. Let's go have some fun. I'm going to lose horribly. I can tell already. It's gonna be bad. Oh god, what is all this? No, this is... Oh, this is terrible. Like... Logan? That's better. With the plane cycling, yes. Keep six. You can go back in there. Nice. Mm-hmm. Do I do you? I do you. A non-land card. Let's do that.
Bullshit.
I am not winning this race. Nope. Pass the blockers. I guess we do this. Guess we'll do this. Yep. Seems about right. I'm so bad at this. All right. Let's try again. Maybe we can get better. Floki. Hidden courtyard, plains. I mean, yes. Do I wanna? Yes. Hello. Where were you when I needed you? You may go. I'm getting no black sources now. You watch. Nothing. No swamps. Wow. So I have to exile a card from my hand. Sure. Ah, the Pit of Offerings. Next, enter. Makes no sense for me to do it now. There's nothing in their graveyard. And an island. Okay. What do you got for me? Right. Do I just attack this? Or attach this? I mean, I feel like that's what I should do. But... instead, let us do this. Well, that is a neat plains. Frilled cave worm. Say what? Okay, so I have so many things I could spend my money on. My mana, I should say. So what we're gonna do is... this is going here. Until you got let's give it to you. Then let's equip you here and let's attack with you. Mm-hmm. Thousand Moons Infantry is definitely putting in some work. I kind of want to. This feels like the right move. They're going to hate me. All right. I'm all the way up to bronze tier 2. I'm doing so well. All right. Let's keep going. That match turned out pretty well. I was okay with that one. I think I sequenced things properly. Oh, damn. Tyler Austin, what are you doing? You got the bling. See? Sure. Let's go with it. Turn our little kitty to, scritch, 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 scritch. Yeah, let's do this. What's that? Oh, interesting. So, nothing just yet. Let's do this. Cool. Pass to attackers. Nice. I mean, this doesn't really get any value, but let's get a creature on the board. Let's go. Not gonna take that? Turn. Nothing I can do about that. My turn. Let's give it a shot. Nice. Try and do that. No. Let's go. Colossodactyl. Next. Enter. Definitely on the back foot. Fucking dinosaurs. Ugh. Why are they so big? Oh. Okay. Well, let's go. Block, yeah. Well, cool. Wait, no. Lock that. Oh, it's two and a white. Okay. Never mind. I thought I had more mana than I did. Well, that's two losses. We're not doing too good. One win, two losses. Let's see if we can't get a second win. I have drafted before and gotten down to two losses and then just getting like a couple wins after that, back to back. That has happened. I'm not sure I like this, but we'll keep it. Why does everybody play red green? See, what is this? What is this? Do I do this? Or do I do this? Yeah, let's do that. You. No attack. Really? You're gonna do that, are you? Hmm. No, I can't do that one, can I? No. But I can do you. I hate the Dinotomatons. They're the worst. So let's do this. Let's give them something to worry about. You only get one artifact, unless you want to get rid of this. Mm-hmm. Do it. So I do this. Mm-hmm. Nice. I think they realized that they were in a bit of a pickle. Alright. Two wins, two losses. Doing alright so far. Let's go into the next match. And then I might take a little bit of a break after this game. Who am I up against? It's Alam Miguel with a dinosaur avatar. Do I think he's playing dinosaur? Do I want to keep this? I don't think I do. This is a much better one. And you can go back in here. Get the hunter's blowgun out. Yeah. We can do that because I don't have anything to cast yet. Ooh. Do I put the flying lifelink with the... I'm tempted, but nope. We'll do this. Because if I get a land... What does he do? Exiled from the battlefield. Oh, okay, cool. Perfect. So, oh, look at that dead weight, boys. Guess what's going away? Interesting, a 3-2, eh? Do I do that? Let's attach that there. Look who it is. Yes. Oh, the Duskrow's reliquary. Artifact or creature? Interesting. Mm-hmm. Want to get that dead weight back in your hands, eh? Now, I suppose what I will do we'll attach you. Each opponent sacks a creature, you say? Oh, that's a toughie. How interesting. Harder. Mm-hmm. What now? Awesome. Bam. Look at that. That was pretty good. I held out. I'm proud of myself. What's this? Jolly Bloody? Sorry to bother me. They want to offer promotion of my channel. Really? Cool. No. No. Alright. 3 wins, 2 losses. We're doing all right so far. That's not too bad. 1,000 gems in 2 packs. That's definitely not too bad. But, as I said, I'm going to take a quick break. So I'm going to go do that right now. Feel free to get up, stretch, drink water, take your meds, do what you need to do. And I'll be back shortly. And we're back. All right. More Lost Caverns of Ixalan draft. We've managed to lose twice, but win three times. So we're doing decent, I think. Let us hop into this deck. Actually, before I forget, add that deck into my inventory, just in case I want to make a 60-card deck out of it in the future. Alright. Let's hop into a new game. Maybe I can get 7 wins on this draft. That's not happening. I'm going to lose in this game, probably. This is probably where my draft experience ends. Elgato con la pipa. Oh, that is a terrible beginning. All right, let's mulligan. That could be good. All right. Keep 6. Get rid of this hidden one. All right. Let's see what we've got. Ooh. We'll put you on the bottom. Thousand Moons Infantry has been doing work for us. Interesting. Okay. No. I can't do that one yet. Green blue, eh? A Vigilant River Herald Guide. That became a 4/2. I'm not a fan. Not going to commit myself to the board too much right now. Just in case I manage to get something good here. Equal to its power. Yeah, see? No. You can take it. You gonna attack with your vigilant? You gonna come in? Uh-huh. And that can become a 4-1 until end of turn. Nope. Go ahead, pump it. Use all of your mana. Do it. Nice. I don't have an artifact, do I? No. No, I do not. Uh-huh. No blocks. What you doing? What you doing? You get a pump spell? Make you waste that pump spell. See? Knew they had a pump spell. Mm-hmm. Yep. I do like that idea. Yeah, I don't think I'm winning this fight. Do I attack? I feel like I could make them block. Sure. They'll take 4. Y'all. No, I have to block them. I'm going to stay in it. Did you know that? I don't have an artifact here, do I? Scry 3. I don't think I'm lasting that long. But that Chupacabra. That Chupacabra's pretty good. Yeah. Three red white? You don't have any red white. Plus two plus O. Which you don't have. El gato con la pipa. What you doing? Game. Well done. Well done. Still, that's a 1,000 gems in 2 packs. That's not bad. So we'll claim those Bubby prizes. Go crack a couple packs. What do we get? Family reunion. Cavernous Maw. What's our rare? Restless Reef. There's a shark. Nurturing Bristleback. Enterprising Scallywag. Idol of the Deep King. Ooh, my chest spider. El Speedro Minecraft. I don't know. Lodestone Needle. And a Restless Anchorage. Alright. Well. That's that. Now, I could go into another draft. However, I did get a standard deck prepared for today. So I think for the rest of the stream, I'm going to jam some standard. Yeah. Ranked, standard. And this is the one that I got prepared. So let's play some best of one standard. and see how my game stacks up. My standard game is probably going to be shit. I mean, yes. Lena, where am I, did you say? Do I do this? Yes. Or do I do this? Green, black, green, black. I think I do have to play one of these. Well, draw a card and lose a life. Okay. Nope. Yep. Voice of the Blizzard. Flying and vigilant, you sure? No blocks. Nice. Yeah. So, what do I do here? Yeah. That's fair. Let's see how I do playing it again. Dark Moni. Well, hello, Dark Moni. Seiju. I mean, yeah, pretty much all of these are fine. A Phyrexian samurai? What's going down? The Phyrexian Flesh Gorger. No blocks. Communion, you say. Menace life link. If a creature card was exiled this way, put a +1/+1 counter. Let's do that. It is an artifact creature. Let's go next, next. Attack, attack, attack. Oh, hi, Sheldred. Hi. I did not see you there. Block. Cool. Do I want to go to draw? Not yet. Now to draw. Cool. See. Next.
Second wind.
Hmm. Don't like that.
I won't let you fall.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now what? My turn? Cool. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, yes. Nice.
Can do this all day.
Next to combat.
That second wind.
My turn.
Show them what you're made of.
This is a tense one. What? Shieldred again? Ooh, I don't like her. Yep. Pass. Cool. What do I have here? I mean, yeah.
Your story's not finished yet.
Could do that. Next to attackers. I'm doing pretty good for myself, if I do say so. Myself. Nice.
Share in my glory.
Next to combat, this. So play a little waste.
that second wind.
Oh. Oh, heck yeah. Gold tier 3. Let's go. Nice. We won a pack. What do we get? Anything good? Ooh, Cutsil's flanker. All right. Let's jam us another game. I am enjoying this one. I see what you need to do. Scales! Hey, Scales. It is a pleasure to meet your acquaintance. Oh, dear. I mean, sure. Let's give it a shot. Oh. So then we do this. It gives us a spirit. Oh, nice. Hi, Pelucranos. Aren't you just great? Everybody loves you. Yep. Goodbye. What? Thank you. I see. It did that. Well, discard card. Let's discard you. And then let us do you. Well, well, well. Deepest Foundation. Oh. Interesting. That's a lot of tokens.
Deeds into history. It's not a victory without you.
No boot. Yeah, it's almost time for you to get fed, isn't it? I think we go no attacks. Right. So let's go. Attack. Next to blockers. Is that it? Next.
Can do this all day.
Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Next. Enter. Tutus, eh? Is it just coming at me? Unlocked. Thank you.
skulls will leave this part.
Your story's not finished yet.
Next combat. First, get rid of you, then shit. Oh well. Meant to do more blocking. Do I have enough? Yeah, I think I'm pretty okay with this game. I think I did pretty okay. I still lost, but I think I did pretty okay. All right. I should be able to get another game in. We'll keep this. We got a toxic fellow, eh? Then let's do you and you. This is, shall we say, unfortunate. I mean, yeah. Me as well. Good. I'm not liking this. See, look at this. Look at this. This is horrible. There's nothing I can do. Yeah. If I attack, it just dies. That game went quick. So I think we can get another one in. All right. So that was an extremely aggressive deck. Hello, Cereal Muncher. How are you? I hope you're doing well. Nuts. Well, may as well just get value for value. Sounds good to me. And then the Myco Tyrant? I think I want the Myco Tyrant. Yes. That is what I wanted. What? Okay. I'll take it. Ooh. Errant and Giada. Legendary creature, human angel, flash flying. You may look at the top card of your library at any time. You may cast spells with flash or flying from the top of your library. I don't know who Errant is. I think Giada is the one at the top. So Errant is the one at the bottom. And I want to know more about her. All right, let's go. We have 15 minutes. We can get another game in. Depending on how quick. Jackablob. Hello, Jackablob. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Deals damage to me, sure. Yep. Oh, they're looking at my hands. What are you going to get rid of? Oh, I have to pick. I need to exile a card. I mean, you can go away. I thought the other guy was picking. Interesting. Okay, let's do this. And let's go no attacks. Cause you're about to get real big. Hmm. Okay. Next. Cool. Discard a card. What? Oh my god, what is with all these quick matches? Okay. Yeah? Thank you. Let's go again. Let's go again. Your bro, Eddie? Hey, Eddie. My bro. No. I need to... Not with only a black? No. Mulligan. Much better. Keep six. I think... We'll put that back. Oh, it's a storybook. That's cool. That's cute. That is adorable. So what I want to do is play you, right? You. I think I play you. Discard a card. Get rid of you. Next.
Round 2.
Well, gold tier rank 2. Heck yeah. All right. Oh, what's this? The Dutiful Griffin. Cool. Well, I don't know if I start another game, if I will be finished quickly or not. And we are almost at 3 o'clock. So that's going to be it for today. Thank you all so much for joining me. For those of you watching on Twitch, please give me a follow. I'm trying to get to a place where people are actually watching me. Because it's very sparse in the chat. And for those of you who are watching on YouTube, thank you for watching there. Please give a like, give a comment, give a subscribe down below if you enjoy the content that I'm doing. Otherwise, continue to take care, stay safe, practice self-care, hydrate and all that good stuff. And I'll see you next week on Wednesday for Prav Gamer Moves, Thursday for more Initial Reality, and next Friday right here for Graveyard Matters. Take care, stay safe, and continue being awesome. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.